I never visited a single place that gave me as warm and as open-hearted and as exciting a welcome as you did then, and you have equaled yourself this evening, and I thank you for it.
Mr. President, my name is Karen Enzi, and I'm from Dill City, Oklahoma, and I'd like to know if I could have a kiss.